Today on the Road Hard Roadhouse, I'm going to show you this harmonic balancer puller kit for LS motors. Let's get this thing started. Springtime. Everybody's got their hot rods out. God, this is a good time. I need to get my 67... Whoa, I need to get my 69 Chevelle out. Of course, RC would love for me to get that off of his property. Somebody else, the El Camino. Just here getting parts for my Impala. Road Hard Roadhouse is sponsored by Speedy's Industrial Coatings in Ozark, Missouri. They do media blasting, powder coating, big or small, they do it all. Tell them the Road Hard Roadhouse sent you. You take one of these rods, it's long enough, and you insert it in here. And you take these little ends and put them in those little notches. You're going to fit it in there just like that. If you see those little notches that are right behind here, each one of them has one on it. Then you just put your torque wrench right here.
You clean this thing up
so you can put it back on where it looks a lot better. Would I get it again? Yes, I would. It did what it was supposed to do. It jacked this up a little bit. That's probably a little bit my fault. So, user error. All I have to do is knock this thing back straight and I can do it again. The harmonic balancer puller kit costs around $35 on Amazon. I'll leave a link in the description. As far as would I buy it again, yeah, I'd buy it again. Thank you all for watching, subscribing, commenting down below, and as always, if you ride her hard, don't put her away wet.